It's hard to explain why, but I feel like the painter here has used a style that seems to reflect Leonard Bernstein's musical style. It's kind of loose and free.